Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Coolie, of course, and today we're downtown Reykjavik or in Laugavegur, and we're actually going to record interviews with people with a dildo, so let's see how it goes.
Okay, so today we're actually doing a promotional video for Durex, so if anyone wants to become a part of it, then of course. Hey, excuse me, sir, do you want to become a part of a promotional video for Durex? Sir, do you want to answer some questions? Okay. Sir, are you willing to answer a couple questions for a promotional video here in Iceland?
Yeah, go on, why not?
Yeah, okay. So some of the questions are, do you buy your condoms online or do you buy it in stores?
I don't buy them at all.
You don't buy them at all? No. Okay, so you're just doing it clean and simple and so you have a wife?
No.
You don't have a wife?
No.
Okay. Are you visiting here in Iceland or?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you been staying here?
Since Thursday.
It's a Thursday. Okay, can you talk a little
like
bit?
Right into it, like.
Hey, excuse me, ladies. Do you want to become a part of a promotional video for Durex? We're actually asking some people questions. Do you We're actually making a promotional video for Durex. Do you want to become a part of it and answer some questions? Do you speak English?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Do you live here in Iceland?
No.
No. So you're visitors here.
We're visitors, correct.
Okay. So you want to answer some questions? Let me just grab my microphone here, right here. So, okay, we're answering some questions. You don't want to answer some questions? Excuse me, are you recording a commercial here? Like, if you want to answer some questions for a promotional video for Durex, I am willing to record that for you as well.
Yeah, sure, you can do that.
You can do that, okay.
Is that a microphone?
Yeah, it is my trusty old microphone. Do you know the company Blue?
Blue? No, I don't know Blue.
No, it's a pretty good old company that makes quality microphones. And they are top of the line. This is their newer product that costs around $200.
Do you mind if I test it out?
Yeah, of course.
Check one, two.
Yes. Two. Yeah. it's good, right, isn't it? So are you staying, do you live here in Iceland?
No, I don't.
Hey, excuse me, kids. Do you want to answer some questions for a promotional video for Durex? No, I'm not. This is a promotional video for Durex. Do you want to answer some questions?
I fucking hate them.
Okay. So a lot of people are a bit shy, but we're gonna make this work. Not that many people interested. Do you want to answer some questions about a promotional video for Durex?
No, thank you.
Yeah, no, okay. Yeah. Okay, so maybe I should have like this foam microphone on top of the dildo so people can actually understand what I'm talking about here. Þetta er freka vandræðalegt. So, you want to answer some questions for a promotional video here? Would you like to answer some couple questions for a promotional video here?
No, thanks.
Okay. Would you like to answer some questions for a promotional video here in Iceland?
Yeah.
If you want to touch it, you can of course touch it. Oh, you could maybe give it a kiss.
Okay.
You don't live in Iceland. Okay.
No, I'm from Australia, but I feel like I've been. Okay.
So what are you doing here in Iceland with that big trustial camera?
Well, yeah.
I've got one too.
We're actually here.
Oh.
Yeah. No, we work for a company back in Australia. We're in Iceland looking for Iceland's biggest cock.
Okay. So you're talking to the person right here, you know?
Yeah. Well, let's have a look.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Come on.
Yeah. You're actually. Okay. But. Okay, I'm really interested in what you're doing here.
We're actually here making a television show in Australia called Photo Number 6. Go around the world. It's all about photography and travel, and the first episode takes place in Iceland.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And it features you, the man with the giant cock.
Yeah, looking for the giant. Exactly. So what is the show called again?
It's called Photo Number 6.
Photo Number 6.
Yes.
And you're recording that company right there?
No, we're just...
So
we're actually just recording people in the streets of Reykjavik, you know, nightlife, that sort of thing. Yeah.
Okay. But I'm not going to take too much of your time. I just really want to thank you so much
for the questions.
Yeah. And thank you for the time. Have a good luck with photo six, right? Photo six.
Photo number 6. Yeah.
And yes, thank you so much.
Yeah, fantastic. Nice to meet you. Thank you. You guys enjoy
that cock? Yeah, we will definitely. Excuse me, we're showing this brand new product. It's called, it's a brand new microphone. Would you like to answer some questions? If you want to give it a test out, you can probably use the restroom. Okay,
you
no problem.
Would you with your friends?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. No. Perfect. Some questions for the promotion.
Tried to get me off.
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. I want to thank you so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy it, go ahead and smack a like on the video. Comment what your opinion is and next idea that we should do, and of course. Subscribe. See you in the next one. Peace out. I like bitch who is your mess. Ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants. Ayy. My bitch don't love me no more. Ayy. She kick me out of life, bro. Ayy. That bitch don't wanna be friends. Ayy. I give her this, she I'm mad.